subways, rattling with people. Up in Harlem, down on Broadway, you're no tramp, but you're no lady. Talking that street talk, you're the heart and soul of New York City.
So you know this thrill. Every Friday about 8:30, we celebrate Native New Yorkers. We celebrate everybody who wants to be a part of this city. We are on the comeback, people. Thank you so much for getting back into the game and watching Big Day New York. And now, sing along with us, Native New Yorkers, and those who want to. Parade. And then all of us are dressing up for the party at 9.
So wait, give one hint. One hint to your costume.
Mine?
Yeah.
Yay.
Yay.
Yay!
Yay!
How about you?
One hint. Rich.
Oh, you are.
Raegan's? It wouldn't even, it doesn't even fit.
I'm not a character, yeah.
It doesn't even, she's completely out of character.
Method acting.
All right, let's have a little fun with the weather right now, Miss Raegan.
Yes, let's do it, okay?
Okay.
We got the BPM. Oh, it's not even recording right now, but it's totally fine. I'll get to it later. Yeah, so let's look at the weather headlines. I should have had the nice, you know, cloud background, but I didn't do it, so sorry. Cloudy start, though, to the day, so I'll bring the clouds right there. And then some sunny spots, winds returning later. Yes, and we have some rain, and you can kind of see it's heading very closely. It's very spooky, if you will. Right now, the temperature's in the 40s, 44 White Plains, 49 in New York. And the future cast, yep, sorry, guys. By dinner time tonight, it will likely be here all the day through Saturday. Then finally, Sunday, it'll break up. So we will have a really nice day for Halloween. This is what your planner looks like right now. Not too bad. In the 50s all day, 7-day forecast. Let me catch my breath so you can kind of all absorb it right now. So Friday, Saturday, we have that rainy breeziness. We get all of that out of the way. Temperatures are moderate this time of year. 63, though, for a high for Halloween. The rain will be out of here in time for not only trick-or-treating, but for the parade. And I will let it go at that. Okay, that's it for the...
Let's do it, okay?
We got the beep.